This white Donzie boat is among the missing, driven away, trailer and all, from Supreme Marine in Guilford. And just a mile or so up the street, a black Donzie's been gone since May, hauled away from Diamond Shine Boat Detailing by its own truck, which was stolen too, found a few days later in Seabrook.
Yep, it was that white truck. They've stolen it twice.
Indeed, two times this year, thieves have popped its ignition and trailered boats away. The second time, it was recovered in Massachusetts. The boat, too, but completely stripped.
It was missing all of its motor, drive, any kind of electronics were gone.
I think generally the items of interest are engines and outdrives. They are fairly significant cost. In some cases, they're worth more than the boat itself.
How much would something like that go for?
It depends on the type of drive. They can go up to $15,000, I believe.
Wow.
For just this part here.
Some cases so bold that engines and outdrives have been taken right there in the yard.
Evidence leads me to believe that they used some sort of lift on one of these particular cases to get the engine out of the boat.
Police suspect the thief or thieves have experience in the marine industry and advise commercial and personal boat owners to beef up security.
Hopefully they've moved on from us.
Yeah, right.
But it's just horrible that people think that it's okay to come and steal other people's things.
In Guilford, Jennifer Crompton, WMUR News 9.